Killings in Newtown, killings in Columbine, killings down in Orlando, the worst of all time. I didn't pull the trigger, and it was not my gun. But some say I'm responsible for the damage that's been done. Guns are to blame for these tragedies we're told. So let's get ready for another round on gun control. Now the Constitution says that we got a right to keep a gun in our homes in case we got a fight. Guns are part of our history from the early days. Like mom and apple pie, guns are part of the American way. Guns don't kill people, it takes a person to do the deed. Keeping guns from crooks, that's the gun owner's creed. Now the latest from the Democrats, they just sit in on the Capitol floor. The Republicans' answer was to walk out the front door. Neither side will give in the middle, they refuse to meet. So gun law after gun law goes down in defeat. So while Congress does nothing, people are murdered every day. Politicians should be ashamed for acting this way. The guns in the wrong hands, they take a heavy toll. Most folks who own guns don't mind some gun control. But the shooter in Orlando was watched by the FBI. But they could not stop him, can you tell me why? We're all for reasonable gun control, universal background checks, no-fly list and three-day wait. How can we object? Americans will go on suffering until we all can agree how to keep the nuts and terrorists from getting guns like you and me. Trying to take our guns away, what's that supposed to prove? Cause criminals will find a way to get the guns like they always do. Right now we should focus on the current laws on the books, trying to keep guns out of the hands of terrorists, nuts, and crooks.